We utilize XProtect screen recorder in multiple instances, the most common being if you have an application that you want to be able to share across the WAN or to another location, and for someone to be able to do that via their XProtect client. And it's a way to stand up that information at any location for someone in administration or a leadership position to be able to have a snapshot of what's going on inside of a room that's utilizing those PCs. One of the great parts of the XProtect screen recorder is that we're able to set up a virtual incident command center, if you will. So the ability to quickly pull up PCs or views that are going on in another room, leadership is able to quickly pull up those views and to assess that without actually having to have too many people in the room, right? So we want to keep the operations to a minimum in those locations sometimes. We can have somebody at their desk to be able to visualize and go into the logistics center or somewhere else and be able to view that information remotely, and that's key. With our fetal care division, they've utilized the Milestone technology to be able to see wet reads of ultrasounds remotely. And so what this provides is, one, efficiencies for a provider, right? So they're not having to leave the hospital and go to another location. They can stay here and have that consult remotely. It's another tool that we can provide to our associates and to our clinical staff to help them connect to the families and to provide better care more quickly, and to really just to give them a better experience when they're here at Nemours.